time of eclipse, a kind of negative energy is generated and which is giving its effect on all the things, not only in human beings, it is affected on everything. That's why it is there in the, it is followed in a tradition that you should not keep anything cooked, because it is a kind of, you know, it becomes like poison. Whatever is cooked, finish it, clean everything, and whatever raw things are there, it is good to put tulsi leaves. Whatever raw things are there which can be used for cooking later, better keep tulsi leaves, because a tulsi, it controls that negative energy. So whatever is there, like, and also we can put kusha grass. So in our place, what they do, they make pieces of kusha grass with long thing. They put in wheat, they put in rice, they put in dal, everywhere they put. Because kusha grass is also considered very pure. So no negative energy can affect on kusha grass. That's why those who are performing austerities, they prefer to have asan with kusha grass only. Because when you are having asan with kusha grass, you are not affected naturally by any bad energy.